Good morning, folks. Ginger Knight here with another episode of Let's Play Fallout. That Sanctuary Overhaul finally popped up in my favorites just randomly today. Looks pretty awesome. I don't agree what they did with the workshop, but fine. Got a garage door and everything. Pretty cool. And instead of the houses being separate cells, like I thought it was, it's all part of the same cell, but that works, which is pretty darn cool. This is the player character's original home pre-war. That's pretty cool, though. So what we're going to do before we head out to start the Auto Matron DLC is we're going to go upstairs in the workhouse, in the workshop. We're going to put down a couple See, because this structure was created using the mod itself, it's not going to work. So we'll have to go into one of these houses and put down two more beds. Just a couple sleeping bags, we'll do it in here. Because, start raising the happiness for this settlement. I'll have to do that. Start fixing objects. I'll do this during an episode break. Let's put a couple beds in here for right now. Let's see. Let's do a couple of these. There we go. That'll work for right now. So we can get this place cleaned up. Kind of behind. I guess I didn't talk to him.
You could say that. I made a few new friends.
Can't have enough of those these days. I realize that I'm no Mr. Gutsy. If needed, I'd be honored to accompany you throughout the Commonwealth. Just say the word.
No, not now.
All right, then.
All right. This mod's pretty cool, though. Not too shabby.
Nothing I hate more than raider scumbags.
Eesh, a little bit of clippage, but I'll fix that later. Oh, a new bridge, too. That's pretty cool. Make sure my water thingy isn't disturbed, and it is not. Huh. Pretty spiffy. And the stove in... Oops. The stove in my house actually works like a stove, so that's pretty cool. I don't know where the cooking pot is, unless the author removed it. Huh. This is just chilling inside the house now. Yeah, he removed the cooking thingy, but the stove in my house works as an actual cooking place, so that works. Alright, let's do... We're gonna do... Auto Matron. Oh yeah, we gotta put the chip inside of Ada. So let's go back to Red Rocket Inn, or Red Rocket Truck Stop. Start the Auto Matron DLC. I'm gonna check Twitch, make sure I'm broadcasting. Dogmeat found something, huh? Go. This. Alright. What's wrong with you? did the radar beacon. Let's see if we can upgrade anything here. Damn. Need to upgrade robotics expert. Torso. Ooh, hacking subroutine. Let's do that. Check out paint. Let's do dark blue. Yeah. Nice. Oh shit. Restricted movement in tight spaces. Go back to the head. I want to see something. Oh yeah, see, it's grayed out. Look at the arms. We can start putting weapons on here. Laser, cryojet, nice. Automatic laser. Shit. Still tripping out. Big ass robot.
It's always fascinating watching you create.
Hey.
What can I do for you? A moment. The modification was successful. New hardware has been detected and software is updating. And installation complete. Analyzing mechanist hardware. The radar beacon is receiving a strong encrypted signal, but I can't determine the source.
Do you think the mechanist knows?
I've already added failed, unfortunately.
It's a good start, at least.
Absolutely. With some additional assistance, I should be able to, fortunately.
Which means the one I destroyed is...
Yes. And we can use the encryption on the source. If you can bring me two additional beacons, they should provide the keys and algorithms that I need to enhance my decryption routines.
Uh-huh.
Oh, chat hang again. Or, conversation.
All right, let's do it.
Good. Let's get... I'm uploading the location.
Uh-huh.
Just be careful.
Uh-huh.
Let's go after this stupid robo-brain. What's up, Motocross 165? So I'm a little delayed on interacting with Twitch chat. I don't have it right in front of me. I usually don't on my Fallout episodes. There we go. Make sure we looted all the robots. Because they could have... I guess I got them all. Whatever.
Hey.
Yes, sir?
Here you go, Ada. One slightly dented, but functional radar beacon.
This will do nicely. And, with any luck, it'll help us trace the mechanism.
Don't worry.
I certainly hope so. I'm going to begin in the meantime.
Good work, Ada.
Thank you. If my calculations are correct...
Uh-huh.
Oh, this isn't good. The robo-brain is at...
I haven't come this...
I understand that. My old caravan, the Rust Devils, they scour the... I realize that, that being said, despite what lies ahead...
Nearby, of course. Whoa, sorry, dog meat. Good lord. Whatever works. I'm gonna buff up. And I got +1 agility for an hour. Oops. Oh well. Thank you. devils again. I cleared this up previously. Oh shit, hi. I'm gonna find a terminal, I'm guessing. Fort Hagen Hangar. Seems like I get to that from a different direction. Someone there? What? Thanks, guys. Oh, that was a shitty ass miss. Yum. Warmonger plate. That sounds familiar. Edge of the map. Didn't fully cover it up. It's funny.
Hey. You're mine now.
No, you're not shit. Oh shit, there's a legendary down here too. Shoot. That'd be me. Damn. I can do this without dying.
Be careful, sir. Opening fire.
Well, he's most definitely dead. Oh. Damn. Set, and with this mod, I can attach legendaries to it. That favorite set, and still have the legendary stats or whatever. Fudge. Oh. Oh. Fart and forgot to deposit the fart. Junk into the workshop at Sanctuary, but oh well. Upstairs.
Hacking this is beyond me.
Where are you, Ada? Oh, damn. Hey. Go to him.
Heads up.
How may I be of service?
See what you can do.
Certainly. Let me get that terminal unlocked for you.
Oh my God.
Heads up.
Yes.
No way I'm cracking this. Need your expertise.
Certainly. Let me get that terminal unlocked for you. Decent security, but I don't think it should keep me out. All done. You should be able to use the terminal now.
Thank you. Oh, damn. Oof.
Look alive.
How may I be of service?
I gotta figure out where we're going. It's right here.
Frickin' Ada. I think that's the robot brain right there yelling. Oh, it's this one. Speak to Jezebel.
You don't look like one of the Rust Devils. What are you doing here?
Hunting down a radar beacon.
A radar beacon? How very interesting. That's a very specific. I calculate a 98.
I could definitely use the help.
I thought you might say something. Now, how can I put this as simple? Mm-hmm. In order to find the mech, I'm willing to... One, you need to get me as far away as you can. And two, find me a new body. Once both conditions are satisfied, I'll gladly provide you...
How do I know you'll keep up your end of the bargain?
Even though there's a human brain floating in a bio, it pains me to admit it. So...
Deal.
A wise decision. Once we're at our destination, I'll have
it. Alright, cool. Oh, shit. Ahab.
You destroyed Ahab. Well, come on. Let's not wait around for more horrifying monstrosities.
Oh, loot him, fool. Damn. Sentry Ahab's helm. Jukebox in the ground. Now let's get the H out of here. Well, that door's closed. Don't usually use missile launchers, but I like to sell them, make pretty good money, so yeah, we'll do that. Alright, let's see, trying to figure out where the hell we're going. Camp stash, nice. Jump over dog meat as usual. Ah.
Watch the drip wires. I'd rather keep myself intact today, thank you.
Oh, shit. Use this chemistry station.
Intruder, identify yourself. All clear.
Rust Devil Gaming Terminal. Auto Matron Holotape. What am I doing? Bot. Nope. Yeah, no. Let's take it though. Whoever reset the scores, I will find you and I will have your head. Till one of you owns up to it, this terminal is off limits. Oh, someone's butt hurt. Someone was butt hurt. They're all about to be dead. They're not already. This dude is tripping here and noises through the wall. I do believe I hear an assault drone.
Okay, what the shit is that? You really are taking the path of most resistance here, aren't
you? Aw, man, come back! I was having fun!
I'm addicted to medics, huh? Of course I am. Turret. Tektron Devil, huh? Not anymore. Tripwires. Oh, that was close.
Hey.
Nope, wrong person. Ada.
Look alive.
Yes.
hack that terminal.
Certainly. Let me get that terminal unlocked for you.
Could walk slower. Try running. There you go.
Decent security, but I don't think it should keep me out. All done. You should be able to use the terminal now.
Error, all clear. Let's deactivate. Even though there's only two and I destroyed both of them. I always hate when I do that. I get through a terminal and before I destroyed all the turrets.
Based on my limited experience with you, I estimate a 65% chance of making it out of here. Not optimal. An increase never could have an impact on the odds.
Oh, come on. Ada's only giving me a 65% chance of survival. Not giving me enough credit. Silly robot. Oh. Assault drone. Crap.
Unit in the AO.
Oh. Crap, boss. Get him, dog meat. Come on, he's almost dead. Ivy. With an E. Staring at the floor. A little weird. Bye, Ivy.
I would have killed her myself. Oh well. Six of one, half dozen of the other. Good job, human.
Oh damn. Tesla rifle, full T60. Except the legs. Damn. I'll take all these. Way over encumbrance. Need to give all this crap to Ada. Look at all his armor. Oops. Didn't want to do that. And the Tesla rifle. Let's put that all on the power armor. But I have it, Red Rocket. Frickin' Ivy. Charged by reloading repeatedly, the more charges, the higher the damage irradiates user. It's a weapon? Wow. Mr. Handy Buzzblade.
Fusion core, nice. I'm gonna try this out. It's a handy buzz blade. Salvaged a Sultron head. Okay, that's freaking amazing. Reds, that's not bad. And use the cells. Boy. Where's the Sultron? Oh, here we go. 23. Let's see what kind of stuff we can put on it. Let's continue on. Oh, here's that inaccessible gate that we found earlier. We're gonna exit.
Speak to Ada. Out of that hole. Don't think your job is done.
Hey.
What can I do for you?
Here you go, Ada. The final radar beacon. I'll need that head back when you're done.
Of course. Shouldn't take but a moment. There you go. Still in one piece. I'm not sure why you want the head back. All we needed was its radar beacon. Besides, robo-brains are notorious for being, well, a real pain in the neck.
We still need it, Ada. I believe it can help us access the Mechanist's facility.
Of course. It makes perfect sense that the Mechanist would not only keep its location a closely guarded secret. I'm terribly sorry. I'm afraid when it comes to
Don't be ridiculous. If it wasn't...
That's kind of you to say. Ever since I let my friends die, I chose the route we took that... Sometimes I wish that...
Your personality defines you as an individual. Never let that go.
You're right. All of the good memories I've experienced being Ada would be lost if my person... I really think I needed to hear that from... Now I've distracted you. I'll finish up my calculations while... Hopefully, she'll be able to grant us...
Build Jezebel body. Let's go back to Red Rocket. Suit of power armor should still be there too, so I can install those T-60 parts onto it. Screaming about. Oh, damn. Oh, okay, that's weird. Why not? What you got, dog meat? Oh, really? A little bit of plastic, thanks. What would I do without you? Put this T-45 stuff here in this
cabinet. Definitely don't need that now. Where's Ada? She is.
Hey.
I'd be happy to help if I can.
Hobble our way back over to the power armor. Dog meat. This guy. What is happening? Oh, there we go. Nice. Why am I still over encumbered? Need the Tesla rifle, I guess. All these weapons. Let's put. So, oops. Let's put the heavy weapons in here so we can use it with the power armor. Let's do the missile launcher. Tesla rifle. Yeah, Soltron head. There we go. Freeform cells. Hit chance in vets, that's always good. I would be out of adhesive. New auto matron. I lack the materials. Awesome. Surprise. It's friggin' adhesive. Damn it. I have to go to Sanctuary to get some more adhesive. I need to do a supply route so the workshops are linked. But anyway, that's all the time we have for today's episode. Tomorrow we'll go about finishing up Auto Matron. Thanks for watching.